About the underhanded LeBron style from the other end of the free throw line. There's the proof. Watch.